What up, everybody? I wasn't talking to you.
First of all, who are you?
I was just playing. Today, we're gonna do some archery. There's a little park around the area that gives us free lessons on Saturdays, so we're gonna try it out. What did they suggest us wear, baby?
You need to wear something that's kind of tight but not really tight, and it can't be loose, otherwise it'll get caught up in the boat.
How about this?
You can't wear your Halloween costume.
How about this? Better? Is this better?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, we're here. So, per Morgan's suggestion, we get here really early. Usually, she's wrong about her super early stuff, but today, she is right. She's so happy.
I'm excited.
So what happened was, I actually forgot the memory card at home because I edited the intro before we got here.
Yep.
Then we got here, had to go back, and by the time I got back, there was only one spot left, and I let someone in before me. I hold the door for him, and then it was like, oh man, there's only one spot left. But he was nice enough to let me have it, so.
Yeah, especially because he held the door for me.
We were lucky.
He was so nice. I wish I would have called him on the way out and buy him like a cup of coffee or something.
Yeah.
For your troubles, sir.
But thank you, man.
Yes.
Your thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna start my training, get it together.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty soon, I'm gonna be like pulling them out my back, like
Katniss Morgan Dean. I'm trying too hard.
I don't like that one.
Nah,
Morgan Everdeen, maybe.
Well, get that practice, get that bow, and you'll be out here.
I did have, I'm gonna need to get a better pad for my arm.
Sure.
Yeah, because it's like. The string kept hitting me in the same exact spot. So I knew it was gonna have some type of marking there, but I mean, it's not that bad, but it hurts. I look like I got bit by a vampire. But the whole little area is red, so ice immediately. Food first, and then ice.
but we're gonna do food. But that's the end of our trip for today.
So fun. I'm so excited to come back.
Yep. And until next time, peace out, fam.